Hello everyone, I'm Shalini Guliani, faculty BAJMC department from Tecnia Institute of Advanced Studies. Today I'm going to deliver a lecture on the topic public relations and types of public relations. So first of all, what is public relations? Public relations is a strategic communication that process companies, individual and organization use to build mutually beneficial relation with the public. A public relations specialist drafts a specialized communication plan and uses media and other direct and indirect mediums to create and maintain a positive brand image and a strong relationship with that target audience. A public relations specialist drafts a specialized communication plan and uses media and other direct indirect mediums to create and maintain positive brand image and strong relationship with the target audience. So if we talk about functions of public relation is different from advertising. Public relation agencies do not buy ads. They do not write stories for reporters and they do not focus on attractive paid promotions. They rather promote the brand by using editorial content appearing on magazines, newspapers, news channels, websites, blogs, and TV programs. Using earned or free media for promotion has its own benefits, as information on these mediums are not bought. It has third-party validation and hence is not viewed with skepticism by the public. The function of public relations manager and public relations agencies include anticipating, analyzing, and interpreting the public opinion and attitudes of the public towards the brand and drafting strategies which use free and earned media to influence them. And second function is drafting strategies to support brands every campaign and new move through editorial content. Third function is writing and distributing press release. Fourth is, of course, speech writing. Fifth function of public relations officer is planning and executing special public outreach and media relation events. Sixth is writing content for the web, mainly internal and external websites. Seventh function is developing a crisis public relations strategies. And eighth is handling the social media presence of the brand and responding to the reviews, especially public reviews on social media websites. Ninth function of public relations officer includes counseling the employees of the organization with regard to policies, course of actions, organization's responsibility, and their responsibility. Tenth function is dealing with government and legislative agencies on behalf of the organization. 11th function of PRO is dealing with public groups and other organizations with regard to social and other policies of the organization and legislation of the government. So I hope you understand the topic public relations and functions of public relations. This is all. Thank you very much.